truck stop when he saw above the crowd in the din. And his heart made a noise like a truck you forgot to plug in. She saw him walk in and she thought he was cute, with his hockey hair and his game day suit. She handed him a menu and she smiled in the prettiest way. And her lips were as red as the jello in the window display. She said, "Please excuse me, do you mind if I ask? Aren't you the face I've seen through the mask?" Their eyes met and she handed him the Wonder Bread. Yeah, love hit him, love hit him, love hit him like a frozen puck to the head. He was real quiet as he ate his meal, just listened to the radio play Rita McNeil, all the while thinking about asking for a date. Till he looked at the clock and he saw he was gonna be late. He left his heart in that greasy spoon. He had no idea it'd fall in love in Saskatoon. Laced up quick and took a whole lot of blame. And he prayed to God he could keep his mind in the game. One went off the pad, one went off the skate, one went in the top shelf, he couldn't concentrate. He didn't give a damn about the gold light flashing red. Yeah, love hit him, love hit him, love hit him like a frozen puck to the head. Let five goals in 3 minutes, what could he do? His heart wasn't in it. They put on the back of the bucket depressed. He quit on the spot and went to get dressed. Wasn't too late to find her. Kitchen radio was tuned into the game. When he ran up beside her, looked at her tag for her name. He said, "Hey Mabel, my name is Dan. I'm a lousy goalie but a real nice man. And I just got a feeling that you and I were meant to be." She said, "Alright, but I don't get up work until 3 Well, they got married, I swear it's the truth. The whole wedding party was missing a tooth. He went back to hockey, but he's a defenseman instead.